Okay, so good afternoon everyone and welcome to another Oreca Battle playthrough. Today we'll be attempting to fight the Demon Emperor Laphroaig. So let's start.
You can play monsters from new robot monsters from chapter 4.
Demon Laphroaig is capturable in chapter 4, so let's start. So what you need to scan here is to scan a level 10 3-star Ares and a level 10 Petit Moose. Hang on, okay, so we're back. Sorry about that. The scanner isn't working very well today, sadly. So I had to use my phone's camera. And there he is, Demon Emperor Laphroaig. I'm not exactly fully grinded for this fight, so I'm not sure how well this fight will go. Damn it! No, not yet. Okay, good, good. Anyone ask? No, that's not a sight. With me right now. Alright, let's go. Thank you. Okay, that's scary. Okay, so that was actually an epic win. I did not realize how weak this boss is. If you combine Demon King memory with Petit Moose level 10, you get Demon King Moose. Wait, no, where's the item? No, I don't need that one. I need the other one. Damn it. How am I supposed to get Evil Tyrant Laphroaig now? Okay, so that's it. You need a level 10. Level 10 Aries, tapos level 10 Petit Moose. Okay, so I wasn't expecting him to drop the rare item. I kind of wanted him to drop those Demon Mulk or something like that, because he'll be needing those to evolve into his second form. And there we have it. That's how you get your very own Demon Emperor Laphroaig. Okay, so thanks for watching and see you all next time.